sit there with his hand on his old gun, acting the kingfish with everybody. Otis Payne come to work for us about that time. And that boy had him some attitude.
I know you.
Name's Otis.
Otis what?
Payne. They call me O.
One of Clero Payne's boys?
Uh-huh.
I sent your daddy to the farm once.
Yeah, I know that.
Why you think that was?
Some crop needed picking and the man was short-handed.
Yes, I remember it's because he had a sassy mouth on him. Must run in the family. You wouldn't be running numbers out of this club now, would you, son?
Running numbers is illegal, sir.
Running numbers without I know about it is both illegal and unhealthy. You remember that. Whoa, son, you're not finished. Pour his.
Well, I prefer it in a bottle.
Shut up, Hollis. How come you don't look familiar?
I've been away, up to Houston.
Houston? I hear they let you boys run wild up there. Oh, look what you've done now. Better get something to wipe it up, son.
You spilled it, maybe you should wipe it up.
I told you to do something. Are you gonna hop to it or are we gonna have a problem? You want to turn tail in front of your people, huh? I understand. Come on, Houston, give it a try. Come to Papa.
Don't mind him, Sheriff. The boy's just a bit slow as all. He don't mean nothing by it.
That the problem, son? You slow?
Otis, apologize to the sheriff. Sheriff, you got him too scared to peep. Maybe if you'd put that gun up.
You telling me what to do, Roderick?
No, Sheriff, I'm just...
Is that whiskey in them glasses on the bar? Roderick, I'm gonna have to cite you for violation of state law.
This is a club, Sheriff. You've been here.
All you people better clear out of here now. You learn how to act your place, son. This isn't Houston.